Well, we are delighted to be in the beautiful city of Barcelona. Thank you very much for joining us. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. It's Barcelona against PSG.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
Luis Suarez. Suarez is going for it here. They pressed well, and now they might be in. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts alongside Clément Longley at the back. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Verratti. Neymar. Deep defending here, but he's got the ball. Paris Saint-Germain. This is their lineup. Thiago Silva plays with Marquinhos in central defence. Marco Verratti plays today with Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. Edinson Cavani is the main. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance.
It was a good connection off target, and really from that position, it's a surprise.
It is, yeah. And one or two of his teammates having a quiet word, trying to lift him.
Now he's lost the ball. Busquets. De Jong. Hit the post. Back into play.
So close to taking the lead there, but the woodwork denying them. Just got to keep playing the way they are. Playing some good stuff at the moment.
To put them in front. Full on the frame of the goal. Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think.
So close. Ready to go, weren't they? To taking the lead. Denied by the woodwork.
Bernat. And they. Won it back with an interception. Neymar. We're looking at a well-coached team here. Drilled in, winning the ball back in midfield as a group. Thomas Meunier. Gueye. Barcelona to get the throw. It's with De Jong. Good tackle. Bernat.
Mbappe.
Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of... And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Good wing play from the boys from Barcelona. Messi. Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough. One of their better passes, and he's given it away here. Onside and away. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Here's Marquinhos. Did well, stuck out a foot, and cut off the pass. Threads it through. He's in here. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Neymar. Angel Di Maria. Good play from the Paris players to threaten the opposition now. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. Flag goes up, Di Maria. Jordi Alba. Griezmann. Griezmann. A real chance to go in front. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Well, he was grateful to be able to make the save, because that could have been a real howler.
Yeah, it was a lapse in concentration, and he did make up for his error, and he's acknowledging that now to his teammates.
Gueye. Cavani. Mbappe.
Now he wants to take them on. Decided to go infield, looking dangerous.
Idrissa Gueye. Angel Di Maria.
Cavani. Ter Stegen showing great reach, great reflexes.
The corner save any keeper would be proud of.
Neymar on the set piece, the corner. It's broken down and they'll have to try again. Being pressed in a defensive area.
Yeah, look at that, virtually even Stevens. It's very difficult to separate these two sides, both full possession.
Griezmann slipping it through. Can really get at the opposition here. Griezmann.
Rakitic.
Well, it is a mistake, but they've got the ball. They could be in now. He's going to try his luck. Oh, it's one for the cameras, really. A diving save, and the ball stays in his gloves.
Angel Di Maria. Idrissa Gueye.
That looks a good advantage from the referee.
Verratti. Angel Di Maria. Meunier.
Neymar. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball. He's blocked that well.
Bernat
pulls it back rather than crosses. The save by Marc-Andre ter Stegen.
Jordi Alba. Two more minutes to play of added time. Griezmann attacking now, trying too hard really and losing the ball because of it.
Cleverly done.
Now he's lost the ball. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. They've actually had the same number of shots. That has been reflected really on the way this game has gone in the first period.
Well, he does look to be heading for a draw, but you never know in football, the second half might be totally different.
Paris Saint-Germain start the second half. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Idrissa Gueye.
Neymar.
Now Bernat. Verratti. Cut out by Sergio Busquets.
Griezmann. Onto incisive pass.
Cleared it well.
Mbappe.
Edinson Cavani.
Able to make the interception.
Here's De Jong.
And now Messi.
Sergio Busquets. Lionel Messi.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. Sergio Busquets.
Here's De Jong. Looking for a through ball.
Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? Got to keep his nerve here.
Well, I thought it was in, Alan. Off the line.
He didn't give up, that's the great thing. He did not give up on it and got back just in time.
Frankie de Jong.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Now it's de Jong.
Semedo.
Messi.
That's a serious situation. And on he goes.
That's a turnover.
be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick.
That easily could have been a second yellow.
I can't believe it. The ref's been ultra generous there.
Intercepted here. Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down. Here's De Jong. Luis Suarez. Suarez! First chance has been taken, and it's been taken by Barcelona.
I'm just surprised we've had to wait so long, Martin. Well, that's a poacher's goal. Maybe not his most spectacular, but an important one here. No surprise there, the manager bringing him off. He got one yellow, and a second wasn't too far away.
Barcelona are ahead. Squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass.
That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then.
Semedo. Wants to chop back and play it to a teammate. The shot's on! Messi. It's a brilliant stop.
Angel Di Maria. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage.
Berratti. Now Cavani.
Sergio Busquets.
Chance for a break in numbers.
Spaced across the ball now.
Arthur! Off the keeper, back into play.
Neymar.
One way of keeping in front for Barcelona is keeping the ball, and they're good at that.
They are good at that, and it's a nightmare to try and get it back.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
Well, this could be a chance from the ball played over the top. And that's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure. Ivan Rakitic.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. On the move now is Rakitic.
Really in the clear now, in on goal. Well taken goal, and a good position for them now. Now they're two in front.
I doubt in his career he's ever had a more straightforward chance to score. And his eyes lit up and the net bulged.
Well, I have seen them missed from that kind of range with the goal gaping, but not often, I've got to say.
Restarting at 2-0. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
Good interception.
Messi.
Surely. Oh, they've got out of jail there.
They go short with the corner.
Dembele.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition.
Neymar. Edinson Cavani. Cavani. Here's Marquinhos. The referee quite happy for Paris Saint-Germain to play on. He's waving them on.
Cavani. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. That's something for him to chase. It's opened up for Messi.
He stopped him in the nick of time.
I've got his angles wrong.
Dembele!
Good connection, just off target, over the top.
Yeah, that has flown off his foot.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. Verratti.
Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? He's cut it out.
And it's come to an end now as the referee calls a halt. Left the defender.
Hey. Te la mandé, puto.
Oh, qué pendejo.
No lo has apretado, nomás es todo, güey.
Oye, no mames,
tienes que que es medio pendejo, güey, creo.
No, no, es que me confundí con como Barcelona, el Barcelona. Pensé que estabas esperándola, güey.
No, no, no.
Pensé que estabas así como esperando el azúcar de mierda.
Pero está
bien. Debes avisarle. Debes avisarle a tu macho que cambiaste, güey.
Se está transmitiendo en vivo, güey. Para que no vayas a hablar mal de tu marida, esta Nanis, que te está echando muchas porras.
¿Oh, sí?
Sí, mándale aunque sea un besito, algo, cabrón. Tiene como, tienes como 20 comentarios buenos, positivos de él.
Yo sé que me aman, Nanis, y es recíproco.
La madre, qué frío, qué frío.
Muy cerrado, estuvo muy así como muy apretado de dientes de azúcar.
Sí, mucho, mucho.
Y ahorita no, peor.
No tengo porque... llegadas, güey, no traigo llegadas. Ya pude controlar un poco
si
la defensa.
En el poste.
Sí, pero no, no. Igual, para... Tengo que meter 10, güey, de esas para meter dos goles. Simplemente que. Está bien, empezamos por algo. Y es defender un poquito más, ya después vemos.
Pues ahí comienza todo.
Ya
aunque
no
muchos como Nanis atacan defendiendo. Cinco defienden atacando.
Justamente, no agarrando 5 goles en contra y hay ventaja.
Ya.
Yeah. Oh,
Nanis defiende atacando.
Ya.
Está haciendo muy bien.
A huevo, puedes verlo si quieres, güey. Fútbol también, ya.
Ya tenemos streaming.
¿Eh?
Nomás tenemos 5,000 viewers, pero no son muchos.
Todavía no, apenas vamos empezando.
Dile a Nanis que nos deje unos 20 pesos el güey o algo, porque arma de mamón, ¿verdad? Nomás de mamoncillos, güey.
Hey, Adrián, queremos ver cómo trabaja eso del...
Apoyas, ¿cómo apoyas?
Del fandom, ¿cómo ya, de cómo apoyas al transmisor. Entonces, que si puedes poner unos $50, güey, a la cuenta. ¡Ay, güey! ¡Hijo de su chillador! ¡Ay, hijo de la chillada!
¡No manches, ¿sí era? Oye, ya que salvó este vato. Nomás era de pucharla y no la pudieron meter.
Intenso la madre esa.
No, no, pues nomás de que la puchara uno. El primer tiro estuvo bien, bueno, lo chocaste. Y fue Andy, ahí te ayudó.
Sí, lo que sea chocar un poquitito, lo deslanció un poco, aunque sea.
Ya, sí, ya se fue.
Puto.
One or two tackles early on. He's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref. Arturo Vidal. Ivan Rakitic. It's a very good interception.
Vamos a ver si la teoría de Zucca funciona, Nanis.
Jordi Alba. Luis Suárez. Vidal. Lovely pass from Arturo Vidal. Rakitic. Super block. Ivan Rakitic. Now it's De Jong. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. Threading it through, Griezmann. It's a shot. Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper.
Buena llegada, that, buena parada.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Buena llegada, no tanto el tiro. Sí, sí, yo
sé. Espérate, güey. Hey, ponle pausa, no, güey. Algo pasó acá, no se ve.
Espérate, bueno, no te ataco, nomás para.
Nomás, no sé, pasó algo, no se ve nada.
Yo no puedo poner pausa tampoco.
Salte,
pedo. Síguete derecho, síguete derecho.
Pues no sé.
Así como coño. Estás, dale.
Espérate, es que dice que cambió de esta madre de Source.
¿De qué?
En Source. O sea, ¿de qué tengo jalando? Como si estuviera desconectado el PlayStation. No se apagó, ¿verdad? Está prendido, no. Pero no dice que esté jalando.
Chécale, a lo mejor tu cable, como te emocionas mucho, y ventes patas para todos lados. Y...
No, estoy ni cerca, güey.
No.
No. Para el cable de la tele, no mames.
Uh-huh. O algo. No, a veces se mueven.
Fuck. No, no hay nada, güey. No tengo nada.
Te van a hacer que pierdas, yo creo, este partido, pero no lo empezamos, no hay problema.
No, es que no está apagado, güey. Nomás simplemente como que si no tuviera agarrando el cable del PlayStation a la tele por algún motivo.
Pero checa a ver si se mueven o algo. No necesariamente. Apriétalos poquito.
Ya los moví.
Dale un paso más para afuera y te sales. Y ya podemos poner la pausa.
Pues le pego así nomás.
Ya.
Así,
ya. Ya tienes.
Voy a cambiar de este de entrada, a ver qué.
Ay, güey, pinche tos de perro. No me suelta.
Tos de perro.
Ya. No, de perro traigo el fútbol.
Oh, sí, trae el 12 también. No hay salida del fucking PlayStation.
No.
Oye, oh, yeah. Sí. Mira, como que quiso ahorita, pero no.
Se te chingó. A mí la tele se me chingó, ya nomás no quiso agarrar, güey.
No, la tele no creo tan nueva. Tira mucho.